Hi guys, this is me Sonia, and I'm back here with an unboxing and maybe a little cover or a travels notebook for my revival camp kit here. So I'm gonna start by taking out what I found on my kit, and I know there is a lot of videos already out there, but I figured I can do it for my subscribers. So the box brings a summer revival camp card. It's from Shannon Noel. It's a little note that she gives you. It also has a key scriptures of the scriptures of the three devotionals in this box. This is number one kit. I believe there's going to be three of them. So this one is for July month, and it has a color palette here, and also it explains what's in each of the kits. Okay. So that's the introduction card. I'm not going to read it because I think it's something that that Shannon Noel puts in for every personal one. And plus there's videos in YouTube that people are already talking about it. Now, it brought some letters in green. And it brought a set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I believe it was not intended to be like this, but I guess we got lucky and got some extra alpha letters, which I love because I use them for other things, for my other entries in my Bible. Now, these are the devotionals. There's 1, 2, and 3, and 4, okay? Now the first one, it's called Explore, and it's from Shanna. And then we have Tanya's and Janet Fernandez and LaQuisha Hall. I think I'm saying her name right, LaQuisha Hall. So those are the devotionals. They also come in the kit. It comes with some washi tape. It's very pretty. It looks like, if you guys got some of the printables from last year, this washi tape looks just like one of the printables from last year. And I got them right here and I wanted to show you. I believe it's the washi tape one. It's right here. So the tape looks exactly like that one. It looks like wood, and in between the wood there's like a little heart. It's very pretty. I can find the entrance here. Okay, here it is. And here's that. It's very pretty. Very camp-like. Camping. Wood, you know. Okay, so we do that, and then it brings the trial mix. And inside here, I believe there is buttons and other things inside. I don't want to open it because I want to use this little envelope in one of my entries. It brings a card with some die cuts. And they're pretty thick, so they're good quality here. The die cuts, they match the entries. Then we have a full size of the stamp with the batches and some phrases that go with each of the batches. Hearts, got a little camping tent here, pretty crosses and arrows. Oops, sorry. So this is a pretty stamp. I like that. It brings a sticker, which I'm gonna use for my notebook. It brings this little envelope, this little pouch here, and this, it brings the badges inside. Here's heart and fellowship and explore and prayers. So a lot of things you can do with these. You can probably use them as tabs or put them right on the page like Shauna Noel did in her entry. That's what that brings. And this is the just the wrapping of the paper and another sticker, which I'm going to cut out and use. And also, I want to cut out this right here to use on my book. Tabitha's house. So I'm going to put that all back in there. And I'm going to start my my devotional here booklet. I got this idea from Lindsay Decor. She actually, these are the backings that come with the devotionals and the letters. And I am going to trim, like she did in her video, I'm gonna trim this big one that came with the letters the size of the smaller one. And create my book, my booklet here that I'm gonna be using. But I'm also gonna be doing the entries on my Bible. So, but I wanna use the printables that they gave us for free when you get the kit. And that's what I want to get. There. I'm gonna cut this here. Sometimes I have to cut it twice because my cutter here is not very good. I think I cut it wrong. Anyways. Okay, let's see if it comes off this sort of chipboard here. Yep, it did. Okay. Hopefully it's the same. Yeah, looks good. Okay, let's cut the top here. Okay, let me cut this chipboard here. I'm gonna turn it around and cut it again. So I'm just gonna cut it with this. Okay, so we got both chipboards here, almost the same. Got a little bit more on this one. That's okay. It works. Now, I got this paper from a long time ago, so it's been in my stash. So, I'm gonna use this one. I do have to pull out my bigger. I Okay, there is my new book of my revival camp for this month. I'll be adding some pages in here and also doing the Bible journaling on my Bible. And I thank again for Lindsay Nicole for the idea. That's how I got this idea how to do this booklet. So if you guys have any other questions, just feel free to put them in my description box. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed. And also hit your the bell button for you can see when I post new videos. Okay, so I'll see you guys in our journey through the revival camp of this summer. Have a good day. God bless. Bye-bye.